Well, folks, it may be Thursday night, but we were treated to some high school football action a day early tonight down in the Bitterroot Valley. Steve I back at home after a big loss to Dillon last week, taking on another tough opponent in Hamilton. Opening kickoff in Hamilton spent no time messing around. Jaden Clement weaving and looking for a hole, and he finds it. He is gone 90-plus yards to the house, and the Bronx start with a bang, 7-0 in the Yellow Jackets' first drive, and it does not start well. Freshman quarterback Sakaya Weir is picked off by Rory Jessup, and Hamilton gets the ball back with good field position. The Grizz commit Carson Rostad wastes no time. He floats this one to a wide open Mason Murray to make it 13-0 Bronx. Then the next Steve I possession and another pick, this time coming from the quarterback Rostad, giving Hamilton the ball at the 50-yard line. Then two plays later, Rostad this time to a different guy, Tucker Jones over the middle. He takes it 50 yards to the house, and Hamilton is up big 21-0 still here in the first quarter. But then moving to the second quarter, more of the same. Rostad, perfect spiral. His third wideout of the game scores his little brother Tyson for the easy touchdown, and the Bronx roll the Yellow Jackets 55-0 to move to 3-0 on the season, while Steve I goes to 0-3.